In this video, we will add a domain name in Amazon Route 53. You can find Amazon Route 53 from this menu. You can search here or search here, Route 53. Click on Route 53. We already have two hosted zones here. To add a new domain name, click on Create Hosted Zone. Here you need to put the domain name. This is descriptional and optional field. You don't have to put anything here. This is public hosted zone or private hosted zone. Select the public hosted zone. If you want this DNS zone for a public website that is available on the internet, click on Create Hosted Zone. Currently, this domain have no DNS records. By default, there will be two records, that is NS record and SOA. To point the domain to some web server, you need to create a record. For email, you need MX record. There is two ways you can do this. One is import zone file, this import zone file button, click on it. Then if you have an existing DNS zone file, that is bind configuration, you can copy and paste here, then click the import button here. That will import the your existing DNS zone file. In this case, we will use this create record button that will allow you to create DNS record one by one. On this page, click on Simple Routing. Click Next. Click on this Define Simple Record button. First, we will be doing the DNS, adding the DNS record for @rate, that is the root of this domain. So specify @rate. Then it is an error code. You have to select this IP address or another value depending on record type. Then you can paste an IP address, put an IP address here. I will put the IP address of the server. Okay, this is the IP address for the server. Click on Define Simple Record. We now have one DNS record, that is for the bare domain. We need to add another record for www.domain name. Click on Define Simple Record. I put www here. Then select IP address or another value. Paste the IP address of the server. Define Simple Record. You can add more DNS record by clicking Define Simple Record button here. In this case, I only need these two DNS records for now. If I need to add more records, we can always come here to Route 53 and add another DNS record at any time. Click on Create Records. Now we have a record for this bare domain and www. To verify it is working, you can use dig or NS lookup. These are the name surveys. So take a terminal, type dig plus short. Then this is a record, so type A. Then you need to type this domain name. Then specify one of the name surveys you will be using with @rate in the front. So it is not returning any value. Let us see if it is working for www. Yes, www is working. This maybe this @rate, it depends on DNS providers. Some we need to put a at the rate to specify per domain. Maybe AWS don't require this. Yeah, from the look of it, because if you look at this zone, it have no at the rate in front of the domain. So we have to remove this. So I have to edit this one. Click on this edit button and remove this at the rate and save changes. Now let's see. Yeah, there is no at the rate in the beginning and it looks exactly same as these two records. So verify if that DNS records work. Dig plus short A, then domain name without www, at the rate one of the name server. Yes, it is resolving properly. Now all we need to do is log into the domain control panel for this domain and put all these name surveys that you can see from here. These are the name surveys you need to use. Once that is done, it will take some time for the DNS to propagate, like at 4 to 24 hours. Sometimes it is quick, sometimes it can take some time. After that, you should be able to control your DNS in Amazon Route 53.